I'm Josh, application staff engineer in Skyworks. Today, I want to demonstrate the Sky5 Pro performance under an SMO paired with the newest MTK 5G platform. Here, we have two setups. The right one is a Band 3 plus N41. The left one is a Band 3 plus N78. The two boards all include the Sky5 ports. The Sky port includes TX, RX, and DRX ports. The TX port are 255, 254, and the legacy port 091, 095. The RX port include 735, 728. So we sell the whole total solution and provide the whole total solution and the support paired with the MediaTek 5G platform to our end customers. Let's go first for the Band 3 plus N78. Here we show the critical case. The critical case is the bandwidth is 100 MHz. The waveform is CPOFDM 256 quan. And here we transmit the power about 27 dBm at an RF connector, 1 dB higher than standard. The standard PC2 power is about 26 dBm. You can see that on the screen for this waveform, they have about 6.5 dB power backoff. So you can see the screen, the power is about 20.5 dBm. At this waveform, you can see we can have about more than 10 dB margin for our ACLR. You can see that the NR ACLR is about minus 43 for N78. Here we also show the Ultra 1, the column B, the Ultra 2, the column C. You can see that the performance is around minus 50. It's more than 20 dB margin for the linearity. The second page shows the SEM performance. The blue line is the spec. The yellow line is our waveform. You can see that the in-band spectrum is flatness, no spur, clear, and have more than 15 dB margin. It's perfect. Excellent performance for us. Let's go to the third page. From the third page, you can see that 256 quan signal. The point we want to show everybody is here. The EVM is only 2.3 and 2.4. Right? That's an amazing performance. Learn from Keysight, they see lots of DUT from end customer. They don't see the excellent performance like us. So this performance is a guaranteed performance to provide the end customer could pass any system testing and the certification. Here also show the duration. Our duration is 10%. So currently the peak current is about 700. The average current is about 70. Let's move start right screen. From the screen on the equipment, you can see that the N41 ACLR performance is also excellent, a little better than N78. It's aligned with our standalone EVB performance, more than 10 dB, even 20 dB margin. So we can also provide our support to end customer to lower their current consumption and get better linearity. Let's turn to the second page. The second page shows the N41 SEM performance. You can see that the in-band spectrum is flat and no unexpected spur and have more than 15 dB margin. It's a perfect, it's perfect performance, yes. Remember, it's a whole system performance, not standalone. Let's turn to the third page. The third page, you can see that the waveform is clear. And the point is the EVM only 1.7. It's is excellent performance. The two systems include two critical ENDC cases in the world. The right one is Band 3 plus N41. The left one is Band 3 plus N78. No matter you want to use it in China SKU or worldwide SKU, we can provide the whole system excellent performance, include our Sky5 part, and provide the excellent support to end customer. Thank you.